All right, I believe we are live right now. I gotta go and make sure everything is working good. Make sure audio is coming out good right now. I think it's coming out good. I'm not totally sure. Okay. Yeah, we're good. All right. So, welcome everyone to another episode of Russell Plays Fortnite. Now, I know it's been, God, how long now since the last video? January 30th. So, almost a week since that last stream, and I'll just say this though, I did intend to stream on Saturday, which I think was the day after that last stream that I did, but I had to go somewhere that day, and basically it took up the entire day, so unfortunately I couldn't stream that day, and then Sunday, I just didn't really feel like it. Actually, let me check the calendar real quick, see which day it was, so I could just confirm the day. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Oh, wait, Did I really just read that wrong? Whatever. So yeah, it's basically been a week since the last stream I did, and I just had school, and, well, can't really say that much, and, well, really just family stuff that was getting in the way. Let's see if I can turn on the light. There we go. And, yeah, so, sorry I couldn't do that, but I'm back, and, I mean, there's nothing much else I could really say about this, about what's going to be happening in this stream. It's really just going to be a normal episode of Russell Plays Fortnite. Nothing special is going to be going on. We're just going to be playing some games, shooting the shit, talking, you know, and answering any questions that anyone has in the chat and stuff like that. So, yeah. I think without further ado, let's get right on to this. I'm currently, obviously, you guys can tell by the party, I'm currently joined by both Matt and Paul. And so I'm currently in the Discord call with them right now. And yeah, let's get started. Set the mic up here. And here we go.
Pop the skip.
What?
Sarah.
What did I just get back to?
Wait, what?
Why do I get back to Discord and all I see is FNAF skins in Fortnite?
Don't worry about it.
Is this some mock-ups that you've been doing, Paul?
It needs to happen.
It needs to, dude.
I mean, yeah, I could see it. For anyone who doesn't know, I'll show this off real quick. So, there is, what basically is a Fortnite version of William Afton, and then if we scroll down, yeah, basically we got that. So, yeah, and then we have Matt's response to that, which I think is valid for all intents and purposes.
Like, wasn't it like supposed to be like a rumor like a couple of years ago? Like,
back in Chapter 2, Season 5, there was rumored of footstep sound effects that sounded just like Foxy's sound effects in the game.
Ba-dum-bum-bum-bum.
No, it's when he was just running, when he was running.
Oh!
Like, the sound effects, they sounded so familiar that people thought it was Foxy and Freddy in the game, which would have been sick, but no. Didn't happen. Now, Matt.
No. If you're listening, Epic There's some potential, you know?
Father Russell, you're going to change it to the third.
Yeah. Also, hey, Queen, how you doing? We got Queen in chat right now.
What's up, Queen?
And, I didn't mention this on a recording yet, but I told Matt and Paul this before we started streaming, that, I don't know how the fuck I managed to do it. I somehow got Ballomatic to both subscribe to my YouTube channel and, as of 20 hours ago, follow me on Twitch, which I'm fucking ecstatic by. Like, I don't know how I managed to do that, but... You know what? The more the merrier, and I'm just glad that I got, like, someone kind of big in the, you know, content creator community to actually follow me and stuff like that. You know, besides Matt, which I think, actually, now that I'm thinking about it, I think Matt was actually the first one that actually, you were the first one that kind of did that sort of thing for me. And then...
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, and then after that, it was just, snowball effect. At that point. So, like I said before, nothing too, like, crazy or special is going to be happening in this stream. It's just going to be a typical Fortnite stream. Not going to be showing off anything in specific. That's going to be coming up in a few days, which I will be talking about in a little bit. And I just fucking realized I forgot to switch the region. Damn it. So, this is going to suck. Well, at least for you guys, so I'm just gonna change that.
I almost have 200 ping, Russell. 200 ping!
Well, that's average for you.
Fuck, man, you didn't really have to push me that hard.
I mean, I'm not trying to be an asshole, but am I wrong? He's not even gonna answer my question.
No, I'm not.
I saw y'all were doing, y'all on creative. We were just checking out something, a map that Matt was making on there. It's just like some, green screen map, pretty much. Nothing too crazy.
Yeah, it's Queen. It's also called Dunya.
What?
Yeah, Dunya fucking business, Queen. That's a joke.
But yeah, no, it wasn't, like, anything too big. It was just, like, yeah, just a, green screen map.
There's a lot of people here. Is there someone in my building?
Someone's in. Shit.
Yeah, he ran out.
I got him.
Nice. I gotta turn this down.
Jump off of the fucking. There was someone by me, I heard someone. Oh. I see him. Gotcha, bitch.
What the fuck? Of course you had a fucking shotgun. Pushing up towards you, Paul. On the roof.
Yeah, I know. Oh, fly me.
Watch out, man. You got the an NPC pushing up on you.
Yeah, it's the boss.
I'll drop down.
We gotta get the Russell. Yeah.
I gotta make it so it's fine.
Alright.
If you just give me, I can just heal up real quick.
Alright.
I think there's another one.
Another team?
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, because I knocked a person.
He's in the house.
Whoa! I forgot there was a boss right in front of me.
Now he's on top.
Oh, the boss is by me.
Oh, there's another one on
the roof. Oh, shit. Fuck.
plank it up. Oh, okay, there was a fucking...
No, fuck! That is another one online. Got it. Kill that bitch! Oh my god. They're about to kill the boss! Oh, Jesus, got the boss.
Edit, bitch.
Three.
Fucking hell, I'm getting out of here. Oh, shit. That was mine.
No, that person already had a crown.
Oh.
You know, I'm thinking about streaming right now, to be honest.
Really?
Yeah, I'm thinking about it. But I'm not sure if I should stream on Twitch or YouTube. What do you think?
Well, can't you only stream on YouTube if you're on your Xbox?
No, only Twitch. YouTube on PlayStation.
Oh, yeah.
Stream.
Right, the opposite.
You know, if I do stream, Russell, will you support?
Wait, what?
If I do stream, will you support?
I mean, of course. I don't know why the fuck I wouldn't.
Appreciate that.
Basically, me just turning around being like, fuck you.
Oh, now this is better. 21 ping.
Oh my god, Paul, someone's doing that vitally. Oh my god. Because I was like, moments earlier. We're talking about, bring that up. No.
No, fuck it, bring it up on my stream. I don't give a shit. Okay, so wait. Is it about the, okay, no, not that. Don't bring that one up. Because then, you know, people are going to start asking fucking questions, and I'm like, no. I don't want to deal with that fucking bullshit again. Yeah, and I... No, it's not you. It's just the fucking, the thing in general. I'm just like, ugh. Maybe, but that might require a whole bunch of other finicky shit. Yeah, I heard that.
Last one.
Not the other.
There's someone else by me.
I was just getting shot at.
In the head.
This one.
By me, I'm about to die. Okay. It's a BM. White fucking cop.
Oh, fuck yeah. It's a whole fucking trio.
This has a fucking crown. I'm not angry. Ignore what I said.
I'm gonna try to go on the roof and try to slam.
I only have a shotgun, so I'm gonna have to try and get up like behind them.
There's only just one person in there, but he's probably healed up, man.
Oh yeah. Yeah, Steamy's in there.
No, there's two. There's fucking two.
24 shield. 5 in there. Kind of like.
Shit! I try, but the other one's fucking camping in the back like a bitch.
They both have crowns. Okay. Nice.
Fucking auto, dude. Tell if that was a sneeze or not.
Anyway, I would have just said stream
on
Twitch. Can't wait to not get popular, am I right?
Can't wait to not get popular.
Because it's not gonna happen. You know, Russell didn't get 50 followers in a day. Go follow Russell.
speaking of popular vibe.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Hold on, I know it's gonna be a little bit delayed. Hold on, wait. Trying to still set up this stupid shit. Live. Hello! Apology 610 here!
What the hell?
Oh, that's my Alec voice chat. Oh, can you guys try saying something?
Testing, I guess? I don't fucking know.
Yo. It should definitely be working. Hold on, let me go close my door real quick! Ignore that.
Oh yeah, I just got the notification. Apology 610 is live and will potentially be raging.
Alright, let's see. Any viewers? Stream manager. Nope! What's the best Fortnite tag, Ruffle?
Best Fortnite tag?
Yeah.
He's fucking me, I don't use hacks, and yet I still get shit.
Alright.
Well, I mean, if you want to add tags, that's totally fine, but I generally don't know.
Alright, that's fine. I have one viewer. Hello, viewer. Or is that you?
It might just be yourself.
No, it's not.
Or Nightbot.
It is me. Fuck, man. Right, hello me. Welcome to the stream.
I was gonna say, why don't we go to Rizzy Rubin?
Can you Not today.
Stop! Okay, no. Because we know that what makes you angry.
Exactly.
What's I'm gonna be landing low on this.
I should be fine.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to land over by the shack over here.
Is that an SMG? Yes, it is.
Yeah, I really kind of regret streaming on Twitch.
Why?
Because literally it gets no fucking feedback from anyone. No one's here.
But yeah, it takes a while. Fucking wait a second, dude.
Well, because you've been doing it.
Okay, that has nothing to do with that.
Yes, it is.
No,
it,
I Paul.
I have tags that says I have an autism in it.
Oh, okay.
So, you would get the autism community here with me. So far, it's not working. All right, I'm moving to YouTube. All right.
Check out this on YouTube for a bit, and then if you, once you get more people, you can sell them as a following on Twitch, and maybe...
Yeah, I think I remember the night box kid, right? No, it's just the boss. Oh no, I'm actually about to die.
Don't die.
Fine.
Where's this guy?
They're all dead. I need a med kit though, because damn. Sound okay about it.
Oh, this is my webcam.
Give me feedback.
I'm funny as I
am. Are you trying on YouTube this time?
That's fair, but there's no viewers right now. I'm a professional. Is it because of the tags? Oh no, it's because Fortnite is not on here!
I think we're witnessing a man shut down.
That's not funny. There, I'll add you guys in the description.
I'm gonna go that far. I've seen way worse gameplay on Fortnite.
Yeah,
you're actually being competent. Alright, they're all dead.
Alright. Shut up, bitch. Shut up, bitch. Guys, that's alright. Shut up, bitch. Oh, cunt. Everyone's on my ass, bro.
That's me.
Oh, let me hop into this bitch. Let's go.
Okay, and I was trying to make. Alright. Alright, let's do this.
Yeah, come on.
Oh, well, I think we found them.
Yeah, this way.
Yeah, but we're by the house.
I'm up with the sniper. Got him.
GTA, motherfucker! I was gonna say, you know, one of them did have a sniper.
I already have a sniper, it's fine.
Oh, well, never mind then. Okay, I just realized that all the tires are fucking gone on this thing.
Is an SUV,
I can't turn. Oh my god. Yeah, this car's fucked.
Hold on, wait.
I think that's a new secret.
Okay. He's dead. Goodbye.
They're probably like under the bridge.
Maybe.
Definitely.
Okay, Russell. This is-
losing my fucking mind.
I have been since the stream started.
Oh my god. Okay. Had to make sure I wasn't missing any messages on my fucking chat yet.
I need your footage.
Huh?
I need your footage.
I'm confused as to the context of that.
Never planes.
Okay.
I think it's on Twitch, you know.
Wait, I got this. I got it. Yep, I got it. But I had to fucking turn the thing around. And also, I didn't want the car to fucking sink. Medallion push on our right.
They might have crowns. So...
That. I was gonna say that kind of.
What?
No! Nothing bad. I was like, oh, what the hell?
Right here.
Motorcycle.
Got him.
Cracked him.
Another guy.
Cracked him. One shot.
Killed him.
What the fuck?
Nice.
Oh, this guy's a sweat.
How many people over there by you, Russell?
One, and I got him.
Oh, I'll take that.
Actually, no, I'm gonna take my green one.
Bye, Russell.
What? Oh.
I just realized there's lag on my mic. Hold on.
Just stops mid-sentence. Hey, what's up, Zion? How you doing?
Hello?
Yeah.
There we go. It's much better. Apparently in a delay now.
Really game.
So grappling hook plays the sound effect or like shows the thing on your
yeah, visualize sound effect.
So it got me distracted and I thought there was someone shooting behind us.
Yeah, same. I knew that it was the grappler.
No, you fuck! Fucking bitch.
I fucking hit the map for fucking magic.
That was me. My school keeps getting weirder and weirder. In terms of what, Zion? Not us.
Oh, wait, there's a person here.
Oh. Oh, yeah, I see him. Oh, no, he's dead.
I think we should stay up here for a little bit.
Oh, wait. Oh, damn, but there's only six other people left. In terms of events, Valentine's Day is coming up, and their events are weird as flip. Wait, what? Wait, your school actually does events for Valentine's Day? Why?
Am I just getting ignored, hello?
I'm fucking sorry I was paying attention to chat. What?
Someone's getting rebooted.
I know, I saw. I marked it.
Oh god, there's valley people behind us.
Oh. Okay, well.
Is there something wrong with my.
Nope, I see him right over there.
Just scored a gen? Hello? No.
Oh, yeah, it's a whole fucking trio.
Lag is fucking terrible. They're in the train station.
Yeah.
You guys want to push them? Up to you if you guys want to push.
Wait a minute, what the fuck? There's someone
right there.
I can't see because of the fucking tree.
They just knocked him.
Yep. Roof? More people?
a Ninja Turtle. One of them's a Ninja Turtle.
Oh, they have a car?
Oh, come on! That's freaking close! Yeah.
Are we pushing them or not?
Not now. Let's see where the circle ends up at. If we're lucky, it's gonna be in our favor, and they're gonna be, like...
No, I think you have to push them.
You really gotta aim high with this thing.
What the f- Wait, where did the- Or did the- Oh, okay, no, we have to go over there.
Like, I'm using the 4X on the sniper, and I'm not used to it at all.
Yeah, I started using the 4X with the sniper, but now I'm using the, the 2X.
There's a person- Wait, hold up. There's a person over here. Near the beach.
Oh, I see him.
He's like, the little house.
No, he's right there. There's two of them.
Okay. The other one's over by the car.
Yeah.
Oh, yep. The other one's trying to snipe back. Watch out.
I'm so close. Heads.
Can almost taste. It's another whole thing.
Wait, what? There we go. Now they can't really escape.
Oh, we gotta go.
We can just keep on watching them, that's fine. We have a launch pad, they don't.
You think we should get going now, or...?
No, no, like I said, we have a launch pad, so we can... Watch out! Up there, they're building a fucking tower.
Oh yeah, I see them. I have a good scope though. I see them, they're fucking editing.
I see the guys in the water. Watch out, these guys are pushing up.
Alright.
Yeah, they're shooting at me right now. On the hill.
Careful with these guys behind. Yeah, right here. Beamed not. Front.
The other guy's in the car.
Yo, pushing right here.
You see any? What the fuck?
Up.
Nice!
This is not a scope.
There's still guys up there though.
So yeah, careful. I know.
Wait, are they shooting at someone else?
Yeah, no, they're shooting at the guy that fucking drove off.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm going to 121 up there.
Nice shot. Over here now.
Pushing over. I'm gonna pop this big pop real
quick.
Oh, yeah,
that's
true.
Oh my god, 116 shield on that guy. Crack.
Hit 120. Yeah, I hit the guy dropping 20 shield.
So much.
Holy shit, they just launch padded.
Cracked him, cracked his shield. Oh, why me.
Yeah.
Knock him down. I'm pushing up. 100. Oh, shit.
What the fuck? Does anyone else have to deal with a freshman class and as a senior? Wait, Zion, you have a freshman class as a senior? Because I had to today, and it really felt like I was surrounded by idiots. I'm just surprised you were taking a freshman class in senior. Like, what?
Wait, so he's a senior, but he's taking a freshman class?
That's what he said? I'm questioning that right now. Oh, and now the fucking stream pops. You fucking piece of shit, you dino motherfucker. Fucking, like, now, 10 minutes ago, it fucking posted the stream on my Discord server. After, like, how long now at this point? 40 minutes. At that point, it was half an hour into the stream. What the fuck? Bullshit. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna see... Okay, Azan, actually, do you... are you doing anything right now? Because... I don't know why my school puts me in a class with a bunch of brats. All I know is that I attended it. I was gonna say, though, because it doesn't seem... Because I was trying to get Jeff to get on, or see if he can get on. But that doesn't seem like that's gonna happen. Zion, if you... I don't know. I mean, for all I know, you're probably in the middle of doing some schoolwork, and that'd be totally fine. But if you can, would you be able to do, like, or join the VC in my server? Like a stream VC or something like that? And again, if you can, that's fine. Why do I see a Miles Morales with a fucking cape? What? That just... No, that's not... This shouldn't be okay. Finish my word.
Oh, Kobe Masad, dude.
That's not even his cape, that's fucking Miguel O'Hara's cape.
I finished with my homework, I'm in. I'm in?
Yeah, Kobe, how's your daily?
I don't know if that's supposed to be, I'm down or something else like that. Or I'm just stupid, I'm not, like, understanding the point.
Guys, where are we? Okay, we're going. I was like scared for a minute. The marker.
Also, hey, M5, how you doing? I didn't see you pop in chat a little bit ago. That was an I'm done phrase. Sorry, I threw you. No, that's fine. I just saw that. I was like, does that mean like he's in the VC? Or like he's doing something? I don't fucking know. But okay. I just didn't know. But yeah. What the fuck? I'm already... Paul, why the fuck did you land over there out of all places?
God, where the boss landed.
You landed right on the fucking boss.
I forget.
Doing good, just taking a break from school and gaming. Yeah, no, I get that.
That does mean you should see what it's like when you're in college, dude.
Yeah, and I barely just started that. Fucking liked it.
Alright, how many weeks are you into? Like two now at this point?
We're in week two of college.
The environment is nice. It's just the work is fucking. It's just tough as fuck.
Just wait till you go to online classes, man. It's bad.
Oh no, I have one on Friday. Friday.
So the thing with me is that I have to take all online because I can't really drive because, you know, I don't know how to work a steering wheel.
How the fuck do you not know how to operate a steering wheel?
You're not enough car yet, Russell.
Play Mario Kart though.
Exactly.
Oh, that's right. The car. Well, I use the DualSense controller.
No, but I'm not even saying like that. Like, if you actually go actual go karting, it's not that much different as compared to actual fucking driving. Die, you bitch! Whoa, what the fuck? Thank God that tomorrow the half of my schedule is all seniors and juniors. The grades, that actually matter. Wait, Paul, you. Wait, Paul just said. But no, design just said. Wait, Paul, you can't drive.
What do you say?
I'm sorry, buffered again.
Oh no, but fucking Zion in my chat just said. Wait, Paul, you can't drive.
You lagged again. It lagged the second you talked.
Was it lagging or did like just my mic cut out?
Say it one more time.
Zion's saying that you basically can't drive.
No.
He's calling you out basically, that's what I'm saying.
But you can drive, huh?
No, pick that up. Fucking pick up the sniper! Stop!
I already had one.
Yeah, great. Leave the kid out of the dark, bye.
What?
Leave the kid out, Jesus Christ.
What the fuck? No, I'm saying you might want to check my chat.
I'm not sure if I can right now, but sure.
I'd rather not screen share it because that's gonna lag my mic up even more. If it's currently lagging, which that would suck.
I'm curious at what's genuinely happening in your chat.
Well, Zion put an answer in terms of your question. And I feel like you might be curious about it.
Alright, let's see. Zion is not there in chat for me. You have to read it out.
I actually can, Paul. Not much to where I have a driver's license, but it still counts.
You can also just say, what's it called? Permit. That's what it's called.
Yeah.
Like, I don't even have my permit yet.
Yeah, actually, same. And yeah, I'm technically an adult, and yet I still don't have my permit. That's fucking sad. I know.
Well, there's people by me.
Why the fuck did you wander off by yourself?
Because I'm stupid, that's why.
Or are you just trying to get free content? If that's all you're trying to ask for, then just ask, dude. Alright, I'm gonna drive around and pick you up, man. We're gonna head over to him.
Alright. They're all dead. No need to thank me. I got it. No, you can always subscribe to the Polo G610 YouTube channel.
Oh, fuck off.
God. It's open. Stop it, y'all. What's that for?
I'm surprised you didn't notice that me just driving over all the fucking ammo from that guy.
No, I knew. I knew. I mean, I met you. And we're back to no viewers again. Solo, can you share my YouTube, please?
The fact that you just casually mentioned that. There's a car, by the way.
Car.
Just shoot at it.
God damn, I couldn't see past Paul's fucking giant head. Fucking hell. What? Alright then.
Got him.
Where's the word? Russian, what is the word, huh?
It's a fucking flamingo.
Bird. Birds.
Yo, this guy's fucking WT my shit. Yeah, they're both on me.
They dropped, by the way, Matt.
So someone on fire.
Oh, wait. Oh.
How is he not dead?
They're all birds. They're all fucking birds.
I just looked at the name of the guy that I got fucking killed by. Default Dancer. What?
You know what's crazy is that one of them that I killed was a TTV.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
TTV Arse Apex.
Wait, what's his Twitch name? Sorry.
TTV ARX Apex, capital A's. He just fucking died to fall damage.
Alright, can you tell me how to spell his name so I can be able to fucking say GG to this guy?
Hold up.
I...
There you go.
I had to pause there for a second. Dude, Matt, right when you were talking about the guy dying from fall damage, I was in the middle of drinking. So I nearly just spit my drink out all over the place right when you said that.
You watched that happen?
No. I went back to the lobby and I was like, alright, nothing should really happen. Now, as I'm taking a sip, you just go, dude, the guy died from fall damage. I'm like, wait, what?
He did. Like the fucking guy that killed me fell.
52 followers and he has a fucking viewer and I don't.
Is he actually? Wait, hold on.
Is he? Okay, is he on YouTube or on Twitch?
Twitch, obviously.
Okay, then that's why.
Oh, we get sniped, you know?
I don't see it.
No, the same. Birds of a feather. No, it's because you're adding the TTV to it. Apex, whatever.
Oh, it's just the name.
I'm not promoting this guy.
You can't scroll back?
What do you mean?
Like, you can't, like, scroll back to, like, a couple of seconds ago?
Oh, no, you can't.
Fuck!
What, on Twitch streams?
Yeah, YouTube can already do that much better.
Damn it, because I wanted to see me kill them. Lately, like, these past few games, we've been running into these fucking TTVs.
Yeah, I've been noticing that.
Are you sure?
Fuck it.
We haven't been here in a while.
Alright.
Plus, I want a shoddy pause.
Why the fuck do I hear shoddy and immediately the only thing I can think of is Charlie, and she looks like she's on the Dirty Docks? Please tell me you guys know that fucking video.
You're kind of leaving me hanging here.
Shit.
You're putting me on the spot.
Fuck. Awesome.
Oh, that's you.
Fuck.
Is that where Peter is? No, it's not.
No, Peter's at, like, the main, like, building.
Yeah. Over there.
We still have people.
Did nobody land here?
I don't think anyone did.
That's fine. Right.
Let's go kill all the birds. The one guy.
What the fuck? Why couldn't I jump off of the fucking railing? Wait, no. Yep, there's someone here. It fucking sucked up.
One guy.
For the most, for now, I killed him already. He sucked. He was an AI.
Awesome pants. I was definitely an AI.
Yeah. Yep. The whole team's coming up. All dead. Fucking bots. Paul, I don't know if that's a good idea.
I think I'm fine.
Alright, well, he's gonna die in about 3, two...
I think I'm fine. I know what I'm doing.
Oh.
Matt, he's distracted by you, by the way.
I know.
What the fuck? You got those stink bombs?
I did not know that.
Wait, where the fuck?
Totally needed that!
That's basically me whenever I'm shooting a video and I fucking trip over a fucking rock.
Rock? What's rock? Oh, I got the knife of all.
I'm gonna leave the door
open. So, do you have copyrighted music or?
No, I had that shit turned off.
Alright. Let's all open one!
Fucking sniper for fucking you.
Don't snipe, bruh!
And I got the best gun in the vault. Were you whispering? Oh, wait. That's also me when I stub my toe. Oh. When I stub my toe, I like to just scream in excruciating anger.
Like when I do it, go like, even I go like, you know, I like slam my bed.
Yeah, with me, I, like, if that happens, I go, I just fucking do a 180 and I just go, like, I just go into a whole bunch of slurs.
Is one of them related to an N-word?
No!
My god.
Why the fuck, no! I'm not, like, an asshole.
I know you're not, dude. I know you're not an asshole.
I'm not racist.
God. Good streamer. More popular than me somehow.
I don't know why, but I'm for some reason detecting a little bit of jealousy.
I am jealous that you're a little more popular than me on Twitch, alright? I'm jealous. Like, Roma was a good day to get my channel lit.
What just happened?
Nothing happened. It was all in your imagination. I think nobody's joining because it's a Tuesday. I think that's why nobody's joining. whole stream is just like play game.
I mean, like, none of you fuckers were saying anything.
Well, I don't know what to say. I thought you would bring up something in conversation.
There's no fights yet, so.
Yet.
Ravine, yet.
Probably about to get this sniped. Check.
So I haven't found a fucking sniper either.
You can get lucky if that ball sucks. People by fencing.
Oh yeah, they definitely have the medallion. Oh wait, no wait. I
do
oh.
Too. So they.
Wait. Oh, watch out! The yeah, there's a fucking Vegeta over there. Oh, it's a whole trio. Well then, don't mind if I do. Yeah, these guys are definitely bots.
Search tricks a lot. One.
Where are you guys going? Are you guys going to get them?
I mean, why not? Well, never mind.
Okay. I mean, the guy is still there with the fucking medallion, so.
But yeah, the medallion is still there. Our bounty is fucking dead. That would actually really help. You just talked about. Oh no, she's over there.
Shit, sorry man. Hop in, just okay.
Yeah, just go.
Okay. Fucking saw that.
Oh, you did.
Over there? NPC. I hear someone shooting. So. Who the fuck are they shooting at?
I think there's another player.
Oh, wait, yeah, there's someone shockwaving. Find us.
Oh, I got shot.
What the fuck? Yeah, the shield next to me. My job, there's people, yeah, there's a people across the pond. So be careful.
There's a lot of people.
I just got sniped right here, right here, right here, right here, in front.
There's a battalion people down there. Oh, by me, up. By me.
Oh, what the fuck?
Also by you, by you.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. He's not in there, he's over there.
That book says an auto.
There's another guy pushing up towards
you. Yeah, him. It's the third party. What the fuck?
Yeah, the other one's pushing in now with a grappler.
Oh, yeah, I gotta get the fuck out. I'm going. Yeah, they're fighting them.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, third party.
One of them's a Peter.
Oh, wait, let me go down here.
Yeah. You have a medkit or something?
Nah, I got two minis though.
That might be something then.
Guys! Hurry, 20! Hurry! Hurry! Guys! 12! 12! Russell! Oh, Russell! What are you? 2!
Shit.
Still shooting over here?
Yeah, behind.
Oh, yeah, it's a Peter. Fuck him. He's going back in storm.
Oh, let him die. Fucking perish in hell.
I got Paul's reboot, so yeah, we need to get the fuck out and go somewhere else. Yeah, but let's go away from here, because there's a fuck ton of medallions over here. Someone shooting at you?
Nah, it's just shots behind.
Okay, yeah, just ignore them for now. We need to get Paul back and heal up.
Boy, am I mad.
There's a person in the house, but I think that could be an NPC because I saw
that shit. Oh, that's the guy.
Yeah, right there near the reboot.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
Attack him 116.
This guy's an idiot.
That's a real person.
Oh yeah, no, watch out. There's multiple people.
Whoa, what the fuck? There's another one.
What the fuck? Oh my god, it's a whole other fucking trio. What the fuck? Oh, you're a fucking bitch. I got fucking third party. Your only hope right now is if the other team fucking ambushes them. Nice. What? How the fuck? Oh no, because he stole the shotgun from me, I bet. What the fuck?
I fucking sniped him too. Nice. Catch him.
Watch him die in storm. My guy, you are fucked. Shield's not gonna help you. PlayStation fans going off like crazy. Is that concerning?
I'd be.
Alright. Let's change up a bit.
Oh my fucking god.
Just Rick with fucking...
I fucking get back and I just see fucking in the Weekend and Walking Dead. I was gonna say, Zan, do you still have, like, those issues where you're switching crap with, like, the memory and stuff? I know I probably asked you this before in, like, a previous stream, but it's been a while since then, so... Just still, we're trying to wonder about that. If you're still in the chat. yeah, I guess Reckless.
No, man, I could see the new Walking Dead show. Yeah,
it's coming out this month.
Yeah, Valentine's Day, I think.
It's such an odd day to release that sort of shit, though. Is that just me?
Well, the context of the story, not really.
I'm just saying, like, just, like, as a release day as a whole, isn't Valentine's Day a little bit weird for a Walking Dead show?
Oh, I landed really well.
Yeah, for the sake of my content, I have to delete almost every game on my Switch except for the ones that I'm streaming. Shit. That fucking sucks. And I'm guessing you haven't been able to, get a, like a replacement for it or something? Or even just, like, getting something that's technically superior.
Wait, what is he doing?
Wait, what are you talking about, Matt?
What was he talking about?
Because I asked him about, like, his Switch thing, like... Remember that he had, like, that whole fucking memory issue? And so, like, a whole bunch of his games got corrupted?
Yeah.
I was asking if that, like, that's still a thing or not. I'm broke right now, so I can't get a terabyte card as much as I would. Damn. That fucking sucks, though.
I mean, you can get one at, like, a good price, though.
There's a car pulling up, you guys.
I'm heading over.
Hi, baby.
By the way, I was gonna say the first episode date is actually filmed that way.
Oh, really?
Okay. You're fucking shit, asshole. You almost sold the wrecky people.
No, I killed them.
Oh, my man, I killed them in the ground. Oh, they're all dead.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I fucking killed them. His fucking dumbass was trying to revive his teammate out in the open. So I was like, yeah, no.
Oh, by the way, I have the jizz juice.
Jizz juice.
I really hope my stream does not get fucking flagged for that.
It's not. It's one word.
Are
you fucking kidding me, Russell? Wow, two pistols. Nice. Fuck, man.
What?
No, I'm not out of my shit now. I'll buy loose.
Why?
That was probably, like, the worst of all.
I wanted the sniper.
You got one in the end. I don't know why you're fucking being a sourpuss about it.
I wanted to get the blue one.
It's only like a 5 damage difference.
I pulled it out. I should get it.
Simple answer, just kill some.
Exactly.
No, you see, it's not easy, man.
Try hard. I don't care.
Dude, I literally can't try harder.
That vault was actually bad, though.
Yeah, it was bad, but I wouldn't consider it being the worst because we actually got a sniper in that one. Like, other, like, I would consider
with
other,
two
like,
pistols out of the main chest?
Oh.
The epic chest had a purple pistol, and then, like, the chest beside it had a blue one.
Damn. What the fuck? Yeah, there's a fucking banana over by me.
Is he right?
He is now.
Where's his fucking teammates at? That's a better question.
Only the shakedown feature was still off.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Paul. Now that you say that, I just went back to chat that you season 2.
Yeah, you went, yeah, me too, man. There we go.
I heard like some people were saying that, like, you know, like how they did the OG thing for chapter 1?
Yeah.
Yes.
During the same time, like, when was it, like November when that happened?
Yeah.
I believe so.
They were gonna do the same thing for chapter 2.
In November?
I think so, yeah. Like something like that. Cause like, didn't they say like something like during this year they're gonna bring back the OG shit?
Yeah. Yeah, cause they saw like the overwhelming response to it and like they were like, basically they were like, holy shit, like we didn't know that you guys wanted it so bad, but now that you showed that you wanted it, we're now gonna be like, doing this, like we're gonna bring it back.
So they're probably gonna do that for chapter 2 now.
Or maybe do like early chapter 1, because if you really think about it, they only did season 5 and beyond. So if
hold on, sorry.
Like I was gonna say, like they could actually like, you know, they could actually like go and do that sort of thing. Wait, there's another medallion over here, actually.
Is it a good idea to push him?
I mean, why not?
I guess so.
Oh, what the fuck? There's actually two of them.
Definitely. Oh. Pushing.
Where are you? Can you see them?
Like behind.
They're like behind.
Oh, okay. No. Yeah. I see the other medallion on the map. Them. Yeah. I'm trying to see if I can see like this. Wait.
Yeah. There's shots behind.
Oh shit! Why did I get out? That was so stupid. I'm so sorry.
It's all right.
Level up. Took inches, but. Oh, I know what they're doing!
They're trying to get the storm thing. Yep.
So fucking snatch it from them.
Yeah, it's a good distraction.
Oh, you fucking bitch! You. Over by me, there's a fucking starfire over by the rock.
Yes.
Fucking bitch, of course you have a fucking auto shotgun.
It's fine, we got him.
Well, hurry up and fucking give me before another team fucking pushes us. Because that seems like that's gonna happen.
There's a bunch of big pots down here. Here's the storm thing.
Yeah, just get that real quick. Oh, that's getting real fucking close.
The key card's there too.
Oh wait, where's the key card? I just saw it.
Where I sniped
that
guy.
Oh, wait, no, there it is. Well, I'm gonna go get it, and then I need to get a big pocket, so I just got a medallion.
I got you mantled through that so easily while I put it.
It is pretty easy, you just gotta get the hang of it. Oh god, that was a waste!
There's two of them right there. I got a fucking stack of them.
Alright, save one for me.
I only needed one of them.
Yeah, right there, the middle.
Yeah, that's where I'm getting up on here.
They just died, one of them just died there.
Oh, by me, I see him.
Got him. Whoa, what the fuck? Watch out.
Where?
On the fucking cliff over here. I can't do that. I'm an idiot for doing that.
Oh, I
tried. Nice, nice hit.
We gotta get this Jonesy down here. Never mind.
I'm so close to doing that.
Oh, he's there on the hill?
Yep.
Yep.
He's scoping. Attack him 110.
Nice.
Are they pushing? Oh, in the bush, in the bush.
Oh, I see him.
Fucking bitch tried to. That bitch was trying to hardscope so bad.
Yeah, he's running.
One of them's also there. Like down the hill.
Cracked him.
Fine.
Shit.
Oh, wait, there's another one behind the rock.
Well, they're trying to get that cash thing, whatever it's called. Probably not a good idea. I'm doing this.
Yeah, probably not.
We gotta move in, storm.
Fuck yeah, you're right. Okay, yeah, I'm going in.
Wait, where the fuck?
Back it up too.
Wait, watch out! I think they're still behind that rock.
I'm trying to get that thing.
They
can anyone do it that far?
I can't even see them anymore.
No, there was someone just here.
Yeah, behind the rock? Yeah, they probably moved. Oh. That would actually really help us out.
I need mats, even though I almost have max on all.
I'm maxed out on brick. Oh, what? Oh. Where are they? Oh, they're in fencing, actually. All the medallions are at fencing. Or at least around there. So, right. we could actually try and third party this.
They probably are trying to attack, or they're probably going to get up off of Lake Island.
Maybe that's also true.
Oh, man.
Wait.
Oh, nice. Aw.
What the hell?
There's another one.
There we go. Dead.
Yeah, there's like a bunch of medallions nearby.
Alright.
Cargo car, SUV, oh, SUV.
19.
Hit 127.
Use hard pushing.
What the? Oh, they're all going after me. Oh no. Yeah, I fucking hear that.
Jack is like cracked.
Chicken over by me.
Here we go, I killed the guy. Oh, buddy, what the fuck? Jack by me, hold on, there's one by me. Giant chicken, I cracked the giant chicken by me. He has high ground though.
Oh shit. He's trying to drop. Use the cloak thing. I see him. I'm trying to stay away from him, but like, dude, this chicken's not being clever at all.
That guy's low.
God damn it! All my shit's reloading.
Got the wall. Jack is down. There's another guy hitting the box beside.
Alright.
Watch out, the chicken might be trying to push you guys.
Alright. I need
Oh, you're here. Crack, the chicken's down.
Alright.
The other guy's below right here.
Yeah, me.
He's healing.
Right here.
You asshole.
Got him.
Oh, okay. I need a med kit right now.
Well, asking you shall receive.
Oh, actually, I found a med kit.
Holy crap. Yep.
That was good. Just
that was good. The fucking SMG.
Nope. Grapple.
Alright. Sniper, I want this in the fourth poke.
I have one already.
Do we, I guess if we want, we could try and claim the island.
Well, that was you again, Russell. God damn it, happens every.
Fuck you, bitch! Every fucking time!
Wait, what?
Hey, yo! Oh my god. That was fucking funny.
Let me load all my guns right now. But also, I have 2 medallions.
I don't know how many I have. Oh no, I have 2 as well.
You might just take that.
After a mythic, something right
now. Holy shit.
I have one mythic.
I say let's just grab whatever loot that we need from this and then dip.
Oh. Golden Striker.
Kinda technically good.
I'll take that. Oh my god, Edge's got a whole bunch of good shit.
Alright, I'll keep.
Alright, launch pad, let's do it.
We gotta go.
Ooh, what the God, we're really just going out in the middle of fucking nowhere.
It's fine.
Gunfire in front of me. Right there.
But there's people with medallions near the water, so.
Yeah, there's also a metal base on top of the house on the one island right there.
Oh, I see it. Well, there's no. Oh, I see him.
Yeah, he's building a wall. He could be camping in the bush. Yeah, he is. Yeah, he's running.
I got him.
Nice.
Alright. Last trio, I think.
Well, no, two trios left.
One of them has to be in the house.
I'm going across.
No, I'm not gonna risk
it. This is gonna be a weird circle.
Is. We have to go outside. We have to go all the way down there. All the medallion people are pushing.
I don't think they're pushing. I think they're just here. They've been here. Yeah, but no, I hear gunfire. What the? Right there on that fucking island. They're camping in the fucking bush. Tree.
Behind the tree.
Wait, watch out, there's someone else trying to shoot at us from the side.
Oh.
Yeah, at the house. Why is this guy building a tower? He knows he has to fucking move. Alright, you know what?
We're gonna start. What the fuck is this circle?
I'm gonna start pushing. I'm gonna start going towards circle.
Behind. Knocked one behind.
Knocked another one behind.
Third one's below.
Yep.
Are you guys good? Because I can watch these people on the.
Correct them. Yeah, we're good. Alright, let's go.
Yeah. They're pushing me right now.
Oh, wait, what are you doing down there, Russell?
I'm heading towards fucking circle, dude.
Alright, I'm going.
Fucking hell, just get the fuck up, just. Oh, okay, no. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is really fucking bad.
Yeah, Paul, just follow me. I'll build up.
Okay, alright, okay. Let's see where you were going for a minute. Wait, guys, do you think it'd be better to stay central, like where that circle is? The smaller one?
I'm kind of like up here. I have a good advantage.
Wait, no, they have to be down here then.
Oh, fuck. Oh. I fell.
Where the fuck?
I don't know where these people are.
They have to be over here somewhere.
Are they inside this cabin?
Either there or, like, they gotta be moving.
No, they're not in the cabin.
Wait a fucking minute. Oh my god.
Oh,
they're by this fucking rock over here. Yep. Crack one 110.
I'm seeing it from behind.
Yep.
I'm pushing it. I'm pushing it as a distraction.
They're distracting me right now.
Yeah, one of them sees me. Yeah, they're trying to shoot at me.
One's behind gun.
Yeah, he fucking sucks.
29 on one.
Find me. Crack one over here, default.
Crack the other one.
Yeah, I'm pushing it behind. Got that one.
Of course, I don't get fucking satisfaction. Yeah. Fuck.
Wait, they're in the bush, watch out.
One of them's in this box.
That's the last guy I met. No, one of the last two.
Back up 32. Oh shit.
Cracked him.
I'm popping minis.
Oh, he dropped.
He's in a 1x1 by Russell. I think that was one. Shockwave?
Fuck, I gotta watch this guy. Somewhere. This guy's moving underneath me.
Man, break the floor below him.
32. Yeah, this guy's trying to shockwave above.
I think Russell's dead here.
Nope. Still got it. Yeah, I'm trying to get up. Fuck! Because it just kept on getting glitched on the fucking house. It's legit just a 1v1. Yes! Yes! Holy shit! Oh my god!
That was clutch at the end.
Fuck yeah, dude!
There's my thumbnail right there for the weekend.
Oh my god! Exactly, Zion, that's a massive W. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
That was good.
Fuck, that was good.
Whew.
Bro, I legit thought it was fucked there.
I was like, dude, if you jump off, you're not winning this. You're dead.
Because
I ran out of mats as soon as he pulled up.
Oh my god. Oh, and wait, fucking Paul just left. God. Well, I guess we're just gonna be running duos now. Oh, that was good though. Wait, what the? How are you in a match?
Oh no, I'm checking replay mode.
Oh, okay. I was like, what the fuck? Oh my god, that was good though. That was really good.
That was.
Oh. Whew. Damn, I don't know if I just want to stop there or if I want to just keep on going. I mean, but since it's kind of just nothing, like, or just like a regular stream, and I'm gonna be streaming tomorrow anyway, so yeah, you know what? I'm gonna end the stream off just right here. So, I mean, yeah, because I mean, what other way to fucking end it off and then with a fucking W,
yeah,
like that?
Yeah, like I was gonna say, like that was a fucking great ending.
All right, you know what? I don't even need a fucking move for this shit. Why not? I don't have like a bunch of people on the call. But anyway, guys, that's going to be it for another episode of Russell Plays Fortnite. That was a good one, though. I mean, yeah, we did have a number of losses in that, but, you know, we did get a win. And I think that, like I said, I think that's a great win to end it off. And, yeah, like I said, I'll be coming back tomorrow. With another Fortnite stream. Again, this is going to be a random one. The next few will be random ones, except for, because we're at episode 19 right now. Episode 22 will be a very specific episode, because, I mean, this guy has to say it all. We're getting fucking Shredder in Fortnite. Like, I thought that the Ninja Turtles were enough. Like, I thought April was enough. But no, we're getting fucking Shredder in this too. Like, that shocked me. And I'm really, really excited to see, you know, how, you know, like, he's, like, what the quests are gonna be. Because we already have a couple here, which I was not able to do any of, which is unfortunate. But, you know, that's why we got other streams to do. He looks scary. I mean, yeah, I mean, I could see that, like, the fucking grill on his face, the fucking smoke coming out of him. I could totally see that. But yeah, so the next few Fortnite streams will pretty much be random episodes. But yeah, episode 22 will be centered around this whole tab. And I'm really, really excited to look into that. But anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Russell Plays Fortnite. As per usual, if you like this sort of content, make sure you hit that follow button if you're on Twitch or if you're watching this on YouTube afterwards. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and hit that bell icon to get notified when future videos are coming out. Also, make sure to go and sub to everyone who was a part of the stream, that being Matt and Paul. They do great content as well. And yeah, make sure to go and check them out. I think actually, at the time of me streaming this, last night you uploaded the first episode of your new Granny series, I think, right?
Yeah, the remake. Yep.
Yeah, which I was gonna put this as a comment on the video, but I might as well just say it now. Matt, you know this. I never really knew of the Granny series, nor did I really play any of them. I'm fucking glad I did not play any of them as a kid, because that shit would have terrified me. I know for a fact that would, so. I'm not even gonna risk that.
It's like Hello Neighbor, but more terrifying.
Yeah, pretty much. So make sure to check out that series. It's very kind of, I don't know, it's kind of like Slender in a way, where you have to kind of, well, if Slender mixed with Home Alone, I guess. But yeah, no, it's very interesting to go back into, you know, going back to the games of our childhood and stuff like that, which I think next episode you're doing, I think you're going to be doing the latest update for the first Granny game, right?
The next one?
Yeah, for the next episode that you're going to do. Or are you just going straight into Granny 2?
No, I'm going to go to the next version that I did, which was version 1.3, and the first one I did version 1.2.
Okay. Well, that sounds interesting, but yeah, make sure to go and check out Matt and Paul's channel. I will, this is really just for the YouTube side. I'll leave their links down in the description below, and I'm pretty sure if anyone, like, whoever watches these streams live, I'm pretty sure you're already subbed to both Matt and Paul, but for anyone who isn't, when this video goes live on YouTube, that will be in the description. And, yeah, also make sure to follow all my socials, you know, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Letterboxd, that typical shit. And, yeah, stay tuned for the next stream, guys, which again will be tomorrow. I'm gonna try and see if I can do it a little bit early since I have really nothing else to do that day. It's, you know, trying to get the schedules out with everyone. It's kind of, you know, it can be a little, tough sometimes, but I'm pretty sure we'll get it worked out. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Russell Plays Fortnite, and I'll see you guys next time. Live long and prosper. Out.